Two field workers had a dream that one day their child could achieve anything she wanted. That dream had a name, Amanda Renteria, the first in her family to graduate college, the first Latina to be chief of staff to a U.S. senator, and she never forgot her Central Valley home. Vote Amanda Renteria for all people of the Valley to have the chance to achieve their dreams. Latino Victory Project is responsible for the content of this advertising.